Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're back on Trailmakers, and today what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over to this race, the race I think it's called. Wait, let me see. I can't look at it. Yeah, racetrack. And what we're gonna do here is try and build a really good car. So last episode we built the drag race, and and we built, where is it? We built, oh my god, I can't even see where it is. We built this thing right here, which was an amazing vehicle. Guys, I did modify a bit. I put some slim wheels on it because it made it a bit faster. But anyway, today we're going to build on the racetrack. So, guys, I'm just going to quickly activate this. I want to see the car here. There's 49 pieces to it. Oh, my God. The last one was only 16. That's actually kind of crazy. Oh my god! Oh, this vehicle's so dumb. Oh, actually, good speed. Okay, control. Okay, this thing is rubbish on dirt. So, guys, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna build a car and we're not gonna, no. Goodbye, ugly car. Wait. Guys, now we're gonna build the ultimate car. I think we have the vehicle. I've just talked to my friends. They say it looks okay. Oh my god. the turning on the, oh my. The turning though might need to be upgraded a little bit. Let's give this thing a shot. Okay, off to a good start, let's go. Off to a good start, I put the monster truck wheels as you guys can probably see. Checkpoint now. Boom. Come on. Come on. Okay, I need to add some thrusters to it, so yeah, after this I'll probably add some. Oh, it's broken. Oh, I didn't know that. There we go, it's performing a lot better. Okay, here's the jump. This is why I put the suspension on. Oh, and the suspension. Without the suspension, I would probably have died there. Yeah, I think I need to put some dragon jets on it. And probably some mini thruster. Now, I'll probably just put like two dragon jets. I need to cover the top as well. There's the instruction thing. Yeah, so I need to cover this up. Hold on a sec. Look at that, I actually think it looks cool. I actually do. I'm digging this. Last episode we built that thing, whatever it is. This episode we built this cool, like monster truck kind of thing. Let's see how well it performs now. Yeah, the driving, like it drifts. Yeah, with the thrusters. Look at, no, it's so, it's like, I made it too big. This is not performing well because of the turning is what we need to fix. Like, I don't know, or maybe it's just the monster truck wheels. Yeah, like look, they like drift. Okay, I'm restarting this. Okay, monster truck wheels, you're getting out of here. It looks cool with the monster truck wheels, but I know, is it good? Probably not. I'll just put like a truck wheel. Is that better than the monster truck? The slightly. These truck wheels, we might see how good they are. Boom, put that there. Boom. Oops. Boom. Boom. Let's see how well this performs. Little bit of drift. Don't know how to fix that. Okay, one. Go! Come on, guys! Oh my God! The drift, the suspension, it like ruins it. It's like too bouncy. I'm gonna add the suspension off to see how well it does without the suspension. Boom, boom, boom. Wait, boom. Boom, boom. Wait, no, boom, boom. Boom. There we go, that was like... Oh, maybe it's because the wheels are too low or something. Oh yeah, suspension off, off. Needs to be hired one. Boom. 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 Okay. See how well this... Oh my god, actually, this feels a lot better. Like, it actually does. It feels a lot more stable. Oh my god, the drifting on there. Look how good that performs. Well, not that much. Like, it slightly drifts. What in the world is this guy made? What in the... How is that performing better than mine? Man, this is probably better for a drag race than... Oh my god. I need to like... What is this? I put aerodynamics up a lot. Oh my god, this vehicle is a complete failure. Okay, at least I got 175 coins for that, right? Better than the drag race. Without the suspension, it is a lot better. It is a lot better. Okay? But, right, we're gonna save it. What would happen? Save vehicle. What would happen if we added that, this thing, would it be good? Oh my god, it's not, it cannot turn. This thing is like, guys, what the, hold on a sec, you're telling me it turned. Okay, guys, I think this is the end of the video. So, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Today we have built probably the worst vehicle I've ever built. Oh, where is it? This thingy, whatever this is, it looks so dumb as well. This thing. This ugly thing. It's because of the turning, look, like it goes back. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you in the next one. Bye guys.